The next wave of auto innovation to actually hit your local dealership?
BMW, pick me up.
Is all about cars that drive themselves.
A quick recap. I got the first ride in Google's autonomous concept car back in 2010. That was a big leap for consumers, and it still hasn't come to market. But now here at the Consumer Electronics Show, automakers are showing their incremental progress. BMW is starting with parking.
Plus, can get out of the car, press your smartwatch, and the car will be parking itself.
It navigates a garage to find a parking spot, and it doesn't need any special sensors on the lot.
The concept is amazing, but the actual experience seems like just a normal person's driving the car. Kind of boring.
We do see this technology being in the market in about 5 to 7 years.
Mercedes is focusing on design. The driver's seat swivels inward.
30 more miles to Sedona. Maybe I'll play a game of cribbage.
And if you think this is only future concept car stuff from the high-end automakers, from Hyundai, their BlueLink app can remotely locate your car, unlock the doors, and start the engine. Their smartwatch app with the same functions comes out this spring.
Plus, a lot of the technology that will evolve into self-driving cars, it's already on the road.
Ford has had a car that could parallel park itself for years. Lane assistance and front impact sensors. They monitor other cars and currently warn you about danger.
My new minivan has these front impact sensors, and just last week, they saved my kids and me from a crash. You just have to experience it once, and you're a believer.
Autonomous driving faces lots of hurdles, namely laws that govern its adoption. But automakers realize they have to show incremental steps of the technology to get us comfortable with the idea of self-driving cars. And here at the Consumer Electronics Show, they're paving the way to that future. For Yahoo Tech, I'm Becky Worley.